First put into service in 1959, the Convair F-106 was designed to intercept and destroy Soviet bombers during the Cold War. The Delta Dart was equipped with sophisticated radar, infrared missiles, and a missile with a nuclear warhead. The F-106 still holds the single-engine speed record. The F-106 is considered one of the most difficult fighters to fly.